There's a test video that we'll upload to YouTube using the Windows Phone app Social Camera. And once you're done, you just hit the